Give me a run for my money. There was nobody, no one that would run me.
Another world premiere.
So give me a run for my money. Sipping bubbly, feeling lovely, living lovely. She's lovely.
I wanna be with you. I wanna be with. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with. I wanna be with you.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Kyle.
And your girl Chrissy.
And we're finally back with a video, as you can see.
Finally, right? I can't believe how long it's been.
So, you want to tell him?
I mean, maybe you should tell him. No, I'll tell them. So, guys, we are back together. Officially.
Finally.
After, you know, a couple months, you know.
It's a long process.
Was, but I think we got past it. It's kind of hard for us to be away from each other. So yeah, but I need all your.
Basically,
phone.
Just we talked it out. Whatever.
Realize we both love each other. What else?
She spoke about what she didn't like. I spoke about what I didn't like. Yeah, in between we had our disagreements. Because, you know, this Spanish girls is just difficult. But, yeah, we had our disagreements and we just put them aside and she...
So you guys just pretend like I'm not looking at
you? Yeah.
Basically. Okay. So we're going to do that. Okay.
Basically, this time, we just put standards and we put boundaries so we can do better around this time.
We made sure that before we even got back together... everything was on a plate, so we didn't have to feel like there was a problem between us. It's went way better, actually, guys. Oh my god, you won't believe it. It's way better. But we did spend the last couple months together. We have, as friends though, we were working on everything. We felt like we owed you guys an apology though, because we weren't keeping up with you guys like we said we would. No, so we was just like, you know what, let's make a video today.
But you guys do understand. I believe you guys do understand, because you know, sometimes people just, I wouldn't say fade away from the camera, but you just need to.
We needed space from social media, basically. We needed space from people telling us what was wrong in our relationship or what was right in our relationship. We just needed to be by ourselves and understand each other more, because we barely understood each other. Yeah. But it's nothing like that, guys.
I feel like I got a better understanding of her, and
same here.
I've learned along the way in a couple of weeks, month I should say, whatever. And I feel like if me and her just communicate better and just know where each other are without even saying a word, I feel like we can actually last.
Yeah. But you guys won't believe what we're on right now. We're on a date. We're actually on a picnic date. Even though it's like late in the night time.
Damn.
We were supposed to...
They're like, why are you coming close to the camera like that? I'm sorry.
We were supposed to, you know, watch the sunset, but things didn't work out. And just... This whole day has been crazy, but, you know, we still managed to make it here. And, yeah.
So, yeah, basically... Put everything aside. It was hard. Mostly hard for her. But I figured probably eventually she would come around, because I don't know, you would have to ask her that. But I felt like she would come around, and I mean, we're not getting any younger or anything. I've been with her for majority of my life, which is 4 years, and that's the longest relationship I've been in.
Fast.
And I don't know.
Bitch, eyelashes look good. Oh, this one coming off, but this one, yeah, they have to see that. You know what I'm saying?
It was kind of hard not being around her, because I'm in school, so it's like if I was falling off or something, if I needed help, she was always there. So it was kind of hard not having her there, because it was very hard for me to go on the school website and know inside out. She doesn't know inside out, but she knows it better than I do. So she was like, my backbone, the extra hand that I needed. But we also needed to mature, because in the last video you can see, you know, probably wasn't giving each other
enough space.
Not enough space, but like time to talk or interrupt each other, like arguing and, you know, making faces what someone says. Like, you know, we just gotta.
We didn't really explain ourselves better in the last video, I feel. With us, it was like we would fake for the camera, and behind doors, it was just horrible between
not
us.
Fake behind
not
camera,
fake,
but like,
it was
we
just like,
had our arguments behind
yeah,
the
like,
camera.
We would.
That's why sometimes, like,
during the editing process, it was just like we would argue about the editing process and everything, because sometimes
I would have to push her more to edit, and
yeah,
she would
and
just be lazy about it.
I wasn't focused enough on YouTube like I should have been, you know, and I always put the bad memories over the good memories. Yes. Yeah.
She was lazy. I had to force her, not force her, but push her, and that led to us arguing because she didn't see my point of view. Well, I guess we didn't want to be at the same place at the same time, so that basically led us to arguing. But I feel like she understands me a little better than she did before, and I understand her more, and
yeah, man. Just yeah. We just wanted to let you guys know, really. Quarantine life been great, though. Quarantine life, being stuck with him in the house.
I mean,
it's been my mask.
You haven't been as annoying, so.
Excuse me.
You haven't been as annoying, so that's.
Excuse me.
That's a relief.
Hey. I don't know why I did that.
So I feel like our communication
skills.
Nobody
said hey back to him, and I felt bad. So,
I feel like our communication skills has improved.
You see us glowing more. Do you see our skin? Oh my god! Like.
And I guess time away from someone shows you how much you really do need
appreciate
and love that. And appreciate that person. I really do appreciate her.
I'll keep up to her.
I'm gonna say that on camera. I really do appreciate her.
Appreciate you too, man. I love you, man. Even though I'm eating all your food right now, but you know, it's okay. You'll be alright.
All right.
I just can't. I'm trying to touch you.
I can see how she like improved and grew up just a tiny bit. So,
tiny bit? You can't give me more than that, a tiny bit?
I'm not gonna lie. It is a tiny bit, but it's better than nothing.
Hit me in the heart, man.
So, I feel like.
Okay. I think this plate's coming with me.
I feel like the connection and the respect has grew, and. I've been dying to actually pick up the camera.
We have.
It's been sitting behind my bed, and I just wake up and I would do my normal day, and I would just look at it. I was just like, I'd be like, damn, like, I want to record, but can't record if I'm not happy. Like, I can actually stay in a happy space with her.
I always wanted to. I actually sent him a video of ours, and I was just like, can we go back to making videos? And we weren't together.
I used to ignore it.
He would ignore it.
She would see that I seen it, and I just wouldn't respond. Cause I just wasn't.
He wasn't into it, and I wasn't into it either. Every time that he would talk about it.
Yo, you what? Okay, whatever. She wasn't feeling it.
Did I make sense there or no?
Just know she's lying, but yeah, she wasn't feeling it.
Yeah, I wasn't feeling it. I'm camera shy, so it took me a while to open up to you guys.
I'm not.
Like I said, I'm camera shy. It's not about you right now. It's me.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm camera shy, and it's just, it was hard for me to open up to you guys, and then being the fact that we weren't together and weren't happy, we were just lying to each other. So I went back to being camera shy. But not anymore, guys.
As I said, not me, but.
Yeah, this shit on. She's on.
I'm happy to be back on camera with her. I'm happy to actually be able to smile for no reason, just to be around her, able to smile again, because I really forgot how I felt, because just too much arguing, too much disagreements. I just couldn't.
You sound like such a sweetheart.
Couldn't
do it.
You're
gonna make me cry. But I can't cry because I got nice lashes on. You know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah. I really do love and appreciate this girl.
Love you too, man. We don't want to tell you guys where we're at, though, because we don't want you stopping us.
What is it, Dumbo or something?
No.
I don't know where we're at.
It's Domino Park, but you guys don't know which location.
When this is posted, it'll be gone. I mean, it'll be gone.
We'll show you in a few, like, little preview. We're at, you know what's crazy? Oh, I was about to say, I left my phone in the car, but never mind.
But yeah, the whole plan and setup was basically...
You see that? They're gonna be like,
yo, you're a beast, and I'm just sitting here eating the fruits, and... See? You guys my witness, she just be eating for herself. But... The whole plan was for us to be sitting on the grass, and just a lot of shit happened.
Yeah, but I got cold.
Where we got held up and stuff,
but
we still here.
Yeah, I'm right next to the bridge. I'll show you that in a few. Stay tuned.
But
Okay.
I think she understands me. I think.
I think I understand you.
You understand me better? You feel like you
understand? I definitely do. I'm not even joking. I don't know what to do with this.
Mm-hmm. I feel like she understands me better.
How would you do that on camera?
I think. So, why do you feel like you understand me better?
I mean, I told you what the problem I had with you before was the communication. And I just felt like... it was hard for me to communicate with you. I think that's why we went through what we went through. And understanding, like, now it's just like, we laugh and we joke, you know, and we did that before, but it's more now. It's just like, everything's put aside. Like, we started over, we started fresh. So if you was to say something to me now, I would be more understanding than I did before. Because I think I felt I was more immature more before than now. You understand? Does that make sense?
Yeah. Really think that down. We had more than one conversation.
We had.
Because you're not going to just have 3, one conversation.
3,000 conversations.
It's perfectly fine.
I dragged
fine.
It, probably.
We had our disagreements, we had our arguments.
We did have to sit down with each other's parents because I felt like we both disappointed our parents in the fact of in the midst of breaking up, and I felt like we owed them that much respect. So basically just tell them the truth, and we told them the truth, what was happening between us, and they understood. They said that we needed time away from each other, but we also told them that us being away from each other is not what we want. We wanted it at first, but it was just like, now it's just like, we don't want that.
It's my partner. I couldn't do it.
A crime.
I couldn't do it, but that's what she wanted, but she wasn't...
I wasn't going
She wasn't being direct, like, she was saying she needs a space, but then she wasn't saying she needed space, and if I would try to leave, she would cry. I was just confused, but, I guess that conversation with that one person just... I wouldn't say it flicked the switch from me, probably more on her part, but... Yeah, I just couldn't go 4 years. I couldn't.
I actually wanted to let go of the 4 years. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, but I was just like, I don't want to start fresh with somebody else. And he know me well.
We both somewhat did kind of start fresh, but from my perspective, on my side, I can say like, it wasn't the same because you know, you don't want to just be asked the same questions and
how old are you?
Explain yourself and all that. And then with her, it's just like, she knows me from inside out. She, like, if we're ordering something or we're going somewhere, she knows what I want, she knows what I prefer. Like,
you notice I look really fat on camera. I realize I'm just leaning over for the cherry so many times. And I'm hoping you pick one up with me, but you were picking one up. No, it's a thing right there. No.
What are you talking about?
It's garbage right there. Not playing.
So, I didn't want to do that whole process again, honestly. And she ran across my mind more than I really thought she would have. And...
I can't even say it.
What?
You want to see what I said?
What?
I said... I'm trying to say me too.
Do you have anything else to say?
Nothing other than the fact, keep subscribing to us, y'all. We're coming with more bangers. We got one dropping after this, actually. Yeah, we're trying to see if we can upload at least twice in one day. No, two videos in one day, right?
Yeah,
two videos in one day. We're trying to see.
Hopefully you guys got to get on her about the editing, because I can't lie. I watch what she does, but I'm not that the greatest. So that's why I get on her case.
Compared to me.
Period. I get on her case a lot.
No, it's kind of hard for me to actually, well, hopefully it's better for me now, you know,
it was hard for me. We're quarantined now, so.
Yeah, we're quarantined now, but I am an essential worker, so either, like, he's quarantined, but I'm working, so it's kind of hard for, me to, like, it was hard for me before, it was more hard for me before because the fact that I was going to school, and I was working, as well as coming home trying to make videos with him. Maybe that's why we became so distant from each other, why we argue so much. But now it's just like, we're spending more time together, being quarantined together. I go to work, I come to him, and it's just, yeah, or he comes and picks me up from work, we go to my house, or, you know, we're just like more together now. We're understanding each other more.
I guess she understands the meaning of space. Or she understands the meaning of having our disagreements or
don't
whatever.
Call him 300 times. Because I felt like I need to get an answer for him. No,
or for having a disagreement and I walk away, she understands that.
Don't face him. It's not going to make the situation better.
Basically.
Period.
Why do you keep saying period? Like,
because I got to know you.
Keep saying not period.
I'm being a bird.
Yeah, ha-ha! Stop. No, stop. Bugs. Yo. Yo.
I did not just do that.
Look, man, it's stupid.
Yeah, I did not just do that.
Yo, I'm keeping that in there, too.
No, why would I'm you do that?
I'm keeping that shit in there.
Fine. I'm being me.
But yeah,
don't do that. I want the cherries.
It's a story behind us.
Here it is.
I met her when I was 17.
We should do story time right now. Might as well since we're talking about that.
I think I was 17, he was 18.
Yeah, I'm older than him.
When I first seen her, I thought she was 12. Probably because of her height. She just looked like a 12-year-old, but basically.
Back then it was easier for us because we weren't staying together. We weren't living together.
Yeah. This time I told her, like, I don't want to just, like, move too fast. No. We moved way too fast.
Wait,
not gonna get too personal or descriptive, but we just moved too fast. I just want to slow down this time.
Which is what we're doing. We're back to going out on dates and stuff, like, we're a brand new couple.
I'm a brand new person.
So am I.
You guys wonder what we're eating is ribs and rice?
I'm eating cherries.
She's eating the cherries.
But, I'm gonna show you something. I could be so healthy, guys. My bag's almost done. But I could be so healthy. I look so fat, right?
But yeah, this is basically just like an update video to
we're being dry because we're hungry.
Explain to you guys how really we're excited to come back to the camera and, you know, try the best and see where it goes. And
did you take your mask off? I should take mine off too. I look stupid.
That's basically what we want to come to the camera and say. That's what I want to come to the camera and say, because, you know, I do all the talking, you know. She's just saying eating.
I do want to shout out Brooklyn and TT. Actually, purchased one of their Stay Hungry from Baller Bear Bellies. That's how you pronounce it? Baller Bellies? Something like that. I think that's how you pronounce it.
I don't know, that's how I'm looking at you while you're talking.
Baller Bailey.
Yo.
I think it's Baller Bailey. Something like that, whatever. Stay Hungry, period. It's a... Hold on, guys, gotta... You die real quick. So Stay Hungry, you know. I got the matching sweatsuit. Goes with me. I'm light skinned. Don't see you. You look nice on me. So, gotta shout them out.
But yeah, guys, just know that we're in a better place. I can see I'm in a happier place individually. And stay tuned for videos. I want to see comments in the comment section down below. And
nasty, say excuse me.
Give us your opinions, your updates, something you see that has improved, something you want to see improve more. You know, just give us feedback. We want feedback in the comments. And we hope that like you guys can drop video ideas to that you guys want to see, because we do want to keep dropping more videos and just get more comfortable in front of the camera. I can see I'm comfortable a lot in front of the camera. I can see that she was kind of breaking out that shell, but I don't think she's that much shy. But
I'm eating in front of them.
You guys understand what we're saying.
I know that we are actually gonna do a story time, because you guys asked us for that a long time ago, even though we should have...
That's another video. I don't know why she keeps saying that.
We should have bended that, but that's soon. Soon. Real, real soon.
So we just want to let you guys know, a back, better, more energy, you know, more communication, more different type of skills and everything. That
we dropped Cherry. You dropped my cherries on the floor.
Our relationship needs. So make sure you keep subscribing.
What Check if you out eat channel. My cherries instead of dropping them on the floor every single time?
Give us video advice and just keep showing us love. There's this one supporter that I see in the comments a lot. I hope I see you in the comments a lot again.
We will. If you do, we will shout you out the next video. No, set up, subscribe to your channel.
I can't think of remember the name right now, but I know who it is.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Probably Antoine. But yeah, if I see,
I think
the
that's
name,
how you pronounce
I'll,
it.
I'll, yeah.
You so, always are. You're. I don't think you were our
always
first.
The first one. Not,
you're not. You weren't our first subscriber.
Always the first one to comment.
You're always the first one to comment. Always the first one to like the video. You always give us your feedback. I know you inboxed us a couple times. We try to reply a lot to you guys, but it's hard, you know.
Make sure you guys also follow
our Instagram.
Yeah, there's an Instagram page that you'll see in the comments below. There's an Instagram page. Make sure you guys follow it.
It's _ KCNATION _. Once again, it's _ KCNATION _. I'll put it down below on the screen. Make sure you guys follow that. The link is in the bio as well. Follow our main pages. His is _ MAINEVENT.
You can just say it. You'll see it down in the comments
as
below.
Well as mine is _FEB_ 6 TH _
so
I think
extra.
That's
how oh
something
my.
Like that. I think how I get yours right and I can't even get mine right. That's ridiculous.
So extra.
I am extra, but it's whatever.
But with further ado, make sure you smash that like button. Make sure you turn your post notification bell on. You have to
don't forget to like the video, guys.
Like the video to do everything. Smash that like button.
Make sure you guys tell smash your friends like to like us, bro.
Subscribe, show love, and I hope everyone stays blessed during this quarantine.
Yeah, for real. Make sure you guys are wearing your face masks everywhere you go, 6 feet from each other.
Got your hand sanitizer on deck.
Alcohol, if anything. Yeah, basically it, man.
Just stay tuned for the next video.
If you guys did lose somebody during this
yeah, seriously, sorry
pandemic, sorry for your loss. I'm really sorry. we wouldn't know how to handle that. Yeah, and if you guys are have family that's sick, sorry to hear that. That's a tragedy. You know, hopefully you get through it. We're praying for them. Yeah, that's it.
So, see you guys in the next video. Show us love. We'll show you guys love back.
Peace.